Psalm 133, read for LibriVox.org by Karen Savage, to celebrate United Nations Day 2006. Behold how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. It is like the precious ointment upon the head that ran down upon the beard, even Aaron's beard, that went down to the skirts of his garments, as the dew of Hermon, and as the dew that descended upon the mountains of Zion. For there the Lord commanded the blessing, even life for evermore. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.